Item hash, SCP-3851 Object Class, Safe Special Containment Procedures. SCP-3851 is contained behind a chain-link fence measuring 3 meters in height topped with barbed wire which surrounds the lake's perimeter. Extra storm drains have been installed in the area surrounding SCP-3851 due to the lake's secondary anomalous effect. Description: SCP-3851 is a lake located in Palm Harbor, Florida, which displays two anomalous properties. The lake is known to have naturally formed due to excessive rainfall over the course of 3 months. A neighborhood, previously known as Rain Springs, used to be located in SCP-3851's location prior to its gradual manifestation. SCP-3851's first anomalous property is that any and all living entities and man-made objects cannot submerge themselves in the body of water. If an entity or man-made object is to attempt to submerge themselves, they will be unable to pass SCP-3851's surface, appearing to stand atop the water. Due to this effect, it is unknown whether SCP-3851 has an ending point of depth. Deceased entities, which were living at any point, are able to breach SCP-3851's surface and will float or sink normally with their regular buoyancy. SCP-3851's secondary anomalous property is that, once every other day, a rainstorm lasting approximately 10 minutes in duration occurs over the lake and the half-kilometer area surrounding SCP-3851.1 during the time of downpour. A visual hallucination will occur when a subject attempts to look at the lake. When a subject views the lake, they are able to boldly see the figure of multiple homes with an appearance similar to standard reflection. Despite looking like a reflection, no houses matching the appearance of the effects around SCP-3851. Incident 3851-1, on 12th of June, 2018, the corpse of an unidentified male child surfaced from SCP-3851. The corpse was swiftly recovered by local Foundation personnel and taken in for autopsy. Autopsy of the corpse revealed the child to be containing a small glass bottle with an enclosing cork within its chest cavity. The glass bottle contained a note. The contents of said note are as follows: "To our Lord in heaven, we have been beneath this body for 3 months now. We are running out of food, heat, and, ironically, water. We do not want to be beneath here much longer. We offer a sacrifice to you in hopes that the ocean above us clears up soon rather than crashes down upon us, crushing our homes. Please, Lord, hear our plea. Send your angels to save us from this state of limbo, trapped between the body of water above us and the earth beneath us. We are still here. Please, our Lord, do not forget about us." Surveillance of SCP-3851's surface is to be conducted with the intention to find objects similar to those discovered in Incident 3851-1. Footnotes 1. This property was originally thought to be a coincidence, but due to the repeated pattern of being bidaily, it was considered an anomalous property.